272, right.
That's all to do with a period back at the beginning of the 20th century when the whole road was renumbered. If you look at this area around here, you can see there's quite a lot of spaces between the buildings. Compared with Winton, where all the buildings are right packed up along the edge of the road. So the idea was to provide a whole lot of additional numbers so that the road could be renumbered all the way along.